variety of
pots.
I see.
Yeah, and not only colors, also the quality. As you go further, the quality improves because people want cheap pots now.
Yeah.
We have cheaper because
some people just want. Cost is an issue.
Yeah, and we have lawnmowers, brush cutters, manures, then all that you can see.
Very nicely laid out, huh?
And all types of implements we have for gardening.
Virtually a supermarket, gardening supermarket.
Yeah, like a supermarket, yeah. In future, we'll have it bigger. And we have pesticides, both organic and inorganic also. So people are very conscious about organic. They can take those. Others use. So like for example, these are much costlier pots than those. Because these are very strong pots.
Made of polyurethane?
No, not polyurethane. This is a fiber glass, some plastic, both mixed.
You get a wide range today, no? Wide range. Within India itself, you get a wide range.
All India.
Unlike in the past.
No, unlike in the past. Even equipment today, what you get in India is fabulous.
Yeah.
Earlier, I used to import Sikecha.
I see.
Nothing was available.
Yeah, in the 70s.
Yeah,
in 70s, 80s.
Yeah. 80s just started trickling.
Which are the main centers of production? Bangalore?
No, production in Punjab.
Punjab.
Ludhiana.
Really?
Huge.
They are very creative.
Huge.
Whether it's sports equipment or electronics or gardening.
Oh, yeah.
Hardware, they are superb.
Yeah, very good. Coimbatore also.
So you travel there? To find source the market.
Now they send everything. Now today, all on the net you can see.
Earlier you used to visit to source the market.
I've gone everywhere in India. Everywhere.
Which states are doing the best?
In what?
In terms of gardening and promoting gardening.
See, there are two parts. There are people like, for example, Andhra. They sell, but they are not promoting gardening.
Okay.
They sell it to you.
I see.
The whole world.
I see.
But they are great propagators.
Commercial. Yeah, commercial.
Like Pune. Pune, at least you see gardens. In Andhra, you see huge nurseries. Huge.
Yeah, I see.
And they sell it to you.
I see. Very interesting.
Anything is available today. You know, like today, I can get 25 feet tall plant brought here, but cost, huge cost. Transport cost alone is huge. But there are guys who make these plants.
Can you deliver within Goa? Plants?
Oh,
plants?
Yes.
No
yes.
problem?
No problem.
Anywhere? Home delivery?
Yes.
Mail order? Phone
chargeable?
Order. Yes, yes. Chargeable.
Yes, yes. We do that now.
Phone order, mail order?
Yeah. We do this on a regular basis.
I saw your Facebook page, which is nice.
Uh-huh.
You have a website also in
addition? Yes, we have a website.
Where people could check out the plants?
Yeah, in fact, my son is good at it.
I see. Website. He's saying he can deliver in any part of Goa.
Any part of Goa.
At their cost. Uh-huh.
At their cost.
Yes.
I mean, there is some minimum cost.
Yeah.
You have to pay your, because there are 30 cases.
Yeah.
You know, after delivering, they create problems.
Yeah.
Not Goans.
Correct.
Yeah.
Sorry to say this, if somebody is outside, nobody is here. But it happens, you know.
Yeah.
What to do?
No, that's tendency is always
then
there. Kam zale voj melo. Kam zale voj melo. Once the work is done, then your money will not come.
Some mischievous guys, and we have identified them. The computer can't bill them now. Your name is what?
Blacklisted.
I can't give you. Blacklisted.
No, it is
also a very kind of shelf life is very low for these products. No, if you send it to 20 kilometers and that person says, no, I didn't want this color, I wanted some other color, you have a big problem.
That's why we tell them, you come here, you load.
Yeah. Okay.
This is a driver.
Yeah.
You pay.
Delivery you'll get.
Go.
Yeah.
Then they say, I had not selected this.
I see.
All kinds of problems. You know, we go through this.
Yeah.
But you can't satisfy everybody. But we try our best to give them the whatever possible. See, people call here, no, for advice.
Yeah.
Today there was one, somebody sent a picture of one plant having some fungal disease. This girl, I said, see, is she our regular customer?